This is BDC World News with your host, Mac Hogan.
Hi, Motorcars. My name is Mac Hogan. I'm the press manager here at the BDC. And this is your word of the day for May 13th. We have a birthday coming up on May 15th. It's Eamon Hamden. He's an attendant over at our Brunswick Car Wash. And today we're going to talk a bit about loyalty. So first, a few statistics. 78% of customers will bail on a purchase if they have a poor service experience, according to American Express. A loyal customer will spend 10 times their original purchase amount if you keep them retained, according to the White House Office of Consumer Affairs. 60% of consumers won't do business with any company they see, even if they only have one negative review, according to Harris Interactive. And finally, consumers are no longer brand loyal. More than half will change brands for little to no reason, according to Google research. So these stats are a blessing and a curse. They can be scary or exciting because they mean that folks who used to go to our competitors are more likely to come to us. However, it also means that people we think of as loyal customers are more likely than ever to drop us for little to no reason and never come back. So, how do we keep what we have while still eating everyone else's lunch at the same time? A full-grown wolf weighs as much as 150 pounds. A full-grown moose weighs 10 times that. A wolf can run between 30 and 35 miles per hour. A moose can run at 35 miles per hour, but only for short bursts. Where wolves win is stamina. They are tireless hunters, and they combine their strength. Winning isn't about being the fastest or the prettiest. Knowing somebody or being rich may get you in the door, but that's about as far as it'll go. The secret to long-term success is being relentless. Here in the BDC, it takes an average of 3 tries for us to get in contact with a customer. Calling twice doesn't get us where we need to be. Just as important, ask the customer how they want to be asked. If they prefer texts, don't call and don't send emails. That's all we got. Have a great weekend, Motorcars.